Hi, my name is Gabriella. I'm in year 9 from Sheffield Girls High School. And today I did Beautiful Minds and I've learned so much, especially that opinions can change. And if you believe in yourself, you can achieve anything in this world. And life is a big challenge, but you can conquer it no matter what with the help of people.
My favorite part of today was learning about time management tips and skills to help with school and how to deal with stress.
My favorite part of today was learning awareness about how psychologists are like a normal thing and how going to therapy isn't like abnormal. It's something that everyone should normalize. Move,
get out the way of me and my crew. I think the program was highly motivational. Like, it made us girls feel empowered about ourselves, but also allowed us to look at new job opportunities and see how we would go into our interviews and how to approach a new situation.
I think the program really highlighted a lot of personal and external issues. It showed how to deal with confidence issues, self-esteem issues, while also showing more, giving more light to external issues such as sexualization outside.
I think Beautiful Mind was like really an amazing opportunity.
It was a very good experience.
Yeah, it was an amazing experience. We got to learn a lot of things like time management, mindfulness. We got to learn something about ourselves and something to take care of ourselves.
How to be organized, how to believe in ourselves no matter what. It also taught us about how to protect ourselves, how to be aware of what like bad things are going on in the world.
Yeah.
And
it really opened our eyes in that way.
Eye-opening and it was sort of confrontational, but it really taught us to protect ourselves and understand what is going on.
It gave us a really interesting perspective about the society of today and how everything is going on, especially in the last session where we talked about sexting and the media and how the media perceives women. I think that was the most interesting part of the day because that was very confrontational, as the Sabra had said, and I think it was very eye-opening and would be really helpful for everyone else as well.